turned towards the ocean, as this one seems to be. But, and the generally pleasant position to take is that everybody has a piece of the action. You know, the hostage knows something, the Buddhist knows something, the foreman, the mushroom, practically on the other nobody knows anything about what I'm going on. So it is for you, with your body as laboratory and your mind as worker in that laboratory, to find a way to reflect the alchemical goal.